I wouldn't know what to do with so many great guitars.